So welcome back, everyone. We're heading straight back into Oxenfree. We're not straight back. It's been like a couple weeks. Unless you're watching this on a playlist.
Are you all right? Okay. Are you back? You've been acting super weird for like the last.
Oh, that's right. We went. We went like to the beach or something. And her brother was there.
Stranger.
Jonas,
didn't we already go through this conversation with him?
I just saw my brother.
Wait, what?
And then we got the radio, so we can unlock stuff.
Did you see him somewhere here?
I was.
Sweet. So we got a bunch of doors to go back to. Right?
This was.
There's a letter.
Letter.
Didn't know Maggie grew up in Maine.
Shut up. We're trying to read. There's a similar statue of a soldier in Maine where I grew up. My memory of it, I think, is part of the reason why I said yes when the Army recruited me out of college. Despite my family's protestations, Anna, my closest friend from childhood, was of course thrilled at the possibility of my escape. I anonymously started the petition in 1975 to have this one made after the daughter of Kanaloa crewman Francis Salter asked, I don't know why, a marker, maybe, for the hope I once had to help people. And there's a boy with a trying to gouge his eye out.
Yeah.
It's like we've been having.
It's like a stalactite from the cave.
I was bumped all the way back to when
exactly
was
what it is.
I'm thinking so. Or it's one of those rock formations. It's a primitive form of it. Which, speaking of which, I see one that we haven't gotten yet. All right, now find my radio button.
We might have gotten that one because it's got the frequency on it already.
Oh, it does. Okay. Hey, I can use my control sticks now. It's vibrating. As Ryan and Frazier once said, I have pussy wrists. I can't do vibration. Ah. Yeah, I think we got it, and I'm getting away from that thing. Let me go check the options, see if I can turn it off in here. I thought I disabled it. No? I guess not. What? An asshole controller thing. No. I'm trying to put away the radio. There we go. I mean, it kind of worked after a little bit. That bridge didn't break at all.
Oh, good. You didn't die.
Did you get it? Did it work? Do you hate me because it didn't work?
I hate you anyway.
We got the,
no matter what.
Well, actually, it turned out to be a radio, but I guess it can open doors and gates and stuff with different frequencies.
Oh, this one's
really?
Blue.
But we can open the gate?
Yeah, we think.
Some weird stuff happened along the way, but I mean, I guess
same thing glow,
that's
let me know.
What weird stuff?
This one's way bigger.
It kind of got possessed and then disappeared off the face of the earth.
Oh. So there's that.
What? Where is she?
That a little bit of glow?
Look, we got the way in. Let's just do what we meant to do and check to see if the boat works. But not leave yet, right?
Listen, if we have the key, which is apparently this radio, then let's just go to the house and see. And if it looks like we can leave that way...
Cool.
Oh, wow.
Please have a boat. Please have a...
We're pushing you off of it. If I have anything to do with it. So we're finally going to this girl's house. Should I go back and explore the other areas? Or will I go back there?
We'll have an opportunity to do so after this.
Okay.
Like, there's a lot of rooms that we can open up with that radio now.
Really knew how to live.
Sweet.
It's like the Chateau des Ad...
Ah, she does have a boat.
Yeah, see? Allie knew what she was talking about.
Fuck you and fuck Allie.
I mean, she had to schlep back and forth here all summer.
I see pictures up there. Enter the basement. Oh. It's a nice looking basement. Gives me a little bit of that Life is Strange basement feel.
She made a lot of, what should I call these, slides? They're not videos.
Silent memories?
Ah.
Huh. Ren?
Wasn't that the name of a Silent
There's
Hill game?
There's like a ledger here. The Adler family does own the island. And here's a combination for a padlock to a chest is all it says. 29.
It's a handwritten
18,
note. I own this island.
54.
Old lady.
A chest? Have you seen one yet?
I don't have the option here that
it'll probably
I want.
Just be more whatever banking files.
I think everybody's thinking the same thing.
Lucky. There's something in here.
Just looks like vacation slides or something.
Probably the grandma in a bikini. Let's get out of here. Alright, so now that Ren's gone off with that girl, let's go cock-block him. Oh.
Oh, it's
should've
like
figured.
It's
he
like
ain't doing nothing anyway.
Keys. There are no oars.
And before we go crazy, it's not...
Eh.
It wasn't with Maggie's stuff back at the office, like with the radio?
No, we checked everything.
Huh. Well,
what's plan B? Keys, they have to be in the house. For the movers or her family, you know?
Mailbox, no.
Good to get.
It's a radio lock. The woman
oh,
should
I see
love
it
her antiquated security.
Nope. Oh wait, this is my jam. Okay, enough of that.
Not there was.
It'll be time for dance later.
That is a nifty gizmo. Finally,
Carissa,
oh, God,
Jesus!
You scared me. Thought you were like Maggie.
How's she gonna kill herself this time?
Something.
Everyone, just keep your distance. What?
Why? It's Carissa.
Yes, dear. Why? I'm as harmless as a June bug.
Oh, God.
Something's...
She's the old lady, isn't she?
I don't know what, but I don't know. It's like you're just not on our side.
Not on your side? What, I yell at you a little bit and suddenly I'm a Russian spy now? Stuff happened, it happens, it's fine. It's barely worth mentioning now.
It was more than just yelling, okay? You were dropping atom bombs of rage on my head.
Honey, you wouldn't know if I was truly upset, okay?
I'd hang myself.
Scott Fisher has a limp for a reason.
Look, Clarissa's here, so everyone's here now. We can just... Everyone's okay, all right? That's a good
thing. Yeah, let's just find the keys to the boat, or a phone, or whatever, and just find a way home. I promise. We can all keep talking.
I don't care what she says, just everyone keep your eye on her.
Yeah, if you're all not careful, I might put my feet on the upholstery.
Okay, we can haha, carry on. Everybody
don't
find
play around like that.
It helps.
Alright, can I actually search things now?
Yeah.
Okay. There we go. Damn it.
How are you doing?
No.
How are you doing?
I'm trying to search a bookshelf.
You know what? Better than friggin' ever. I feel like I've never stopped winning since we landed.
I think you're a liar, but it's good to hear for some
too much
reason,
glare.
Man, right. She owned enough books. It's mostly math, I think. Ergodic thermodynamics. And religion, sheesh,
okay,
there's a lot
okay,
of...
we get it. She liked the smell of paper. Fascinating insight. We'll all...
I'm not talking to you. Just talking out loud.
You can
wait,
only ever
where
talk
is she?
Out loud.
Where the hell did she go?
They walked out the house.
How is she talking to me? What the hell?
It's been disconnected. Bummer.
I knew there was something going on with her.
Oh,
string.
That's an attic? Thought it was like a...
She didn't even touch that string.
Wanna come up?
Yeah, sure.
Nope. I ain't ready yet. Damn it. I'm afraid if I go downstairs, I'll miss something.
There's your chest.
Oh, a chest!
You know what? This might be the,
it's not the chest
the
I was
chest
hoping
that
for.
Takes that combination. 29, 18...
I'm glad she remembers
54.
It.
54. Radios and... Those containers we saw at the town office. Oh, and like a map of the caverns. She's written here, tune into the source.
You think that means she couldn't have known about the ghosts, right?
She must have figured it
what
out.
What ghosts?
That there were ghosts here.
What the hell are you talking about, Jonas? There's no ghosts.
I guess that's a possibility. Is this... Ah, the boat keys. Got them.
Let's blow this pop stand. Oh,
pop stand?
That
says
popsicle,
popsicle stand.
It does
oh.
make sense.
Who would want to leave the popsicle
all right,
stand?
We got keys for the boat.
Oh, now I can't search the rest of the
where?
Stuff.
Jonas found them in a chest upstairs. So, say thank you.
You ungrateful
you're
bastard.
Welcome.
I was just saying it. It's not directed at you or anything.
Okay.
So I feel like this house is slanted to where it's not cut in half where you can see the wall. It's just you could fall right off that second floor to the bottom. It's the way this... Oh, great.
Oh,
well, Ren's dead, so that's good.
Come down here, please.
We have something we want to show you.
I'm not listening to this, all right?
What's behind the chest? Is that a candle?
Oh, just come down, and we'll drink to our future.
No.
Come down, okay? It'll be all right, I promise.
No. I'm just gonna stay up here forever. Can I, like, ignore her? Alright, I'll give it, like...
Here comes a candle to light you to bed.
Oh, candles are lighting.
Chop off your head. What? I'm really not going down there now. Alright, we'll give it, like...
We'll be waiting right here for you to strike up the nerve.
Nah, I'm good. If nothing happens in a few seconds, I'll go down. I just want to see if I can, like, disobey them. I just want to stare at Ren's corpse for a little while longer. Alright, I think that's probably long enough to wait, right? Okay, nothing.
Go downstairs.
I'm going downstairs. Let's see if we can find her.
Nona, come on, honey. It's time to motor.
Boat.
There you are. Now we imagine you're a bit confused. But don't fret. This will be the final part of your training, Alex.
All training is supervised by very skilled instructors.
Training? I don't
want to... Let me the hell out of here.
What are you signed up for this, Alexandra?
Alexandra?
You tuned in to our signal. So please, I cannot bear your excuses.
How was I meant to know what the hell was going to happen?
And yet,
I put that away.
Your footing, you still acted. But don't worry. The test is easy.
We will speak of something we see on the house.
And you will go and find it.
Ah, see, treasure hunt. Sweet,
simple,
sweet.
And good humor as your mother's apple pie.
What is it with you guys and all the games? You're like dogs or children. Just what is the point?
The point, dear, the point is that they were never games. And you can figure that out by your lonesome. Now, let's start with the softball. I spy, with my little eye, radiation.
There is, of course, a time limit here.
So,
10.
Is it... are you... talking about the TV?
Very good.
Well done.
The older
models
and maybe X-rays.
I was just right, like,
now,
looking for a softball.
To think of radiation.
Other sense. Pay attention.
What does this have to do with us? I mean, we're
I spy.
With my little eye, a notch. Let's make this a little harder, okay?
This painting?
Yeah.
Is it this painting?
Celtic
it
knot.
Looks kind
yeah.
of like a knot.
Excellent, nice. Excellent. You're doing so well.
It's time for the bonus round, Alex, so...
What the hell?
This is one you really want to find.
I spy with my little eye a picture of a memory. Be fast.
The picture of... I guess it's Maggie Adler and somebody. Is this it?
Yes, very nice. That's Margaret Adler.
Every time I touch her, she teleports.
See, you and your schoolyard chums are experiencing... Well... This has sort of happened before. Maggie and Anna tried to sport with us many years ago, and, well, only one survived. But in the process, we discovered a way for us to return,
so to speak. It just takes a little time.
Okay, if I help you, will you stop whatever it is that you're doing with my friends?
Well...
There's the rub.
They're not an eternal recurrence. The waves. It's the waves.
Oh, hi, Nona.
And we will use those to absorb
doing okay, buddy?
So as sunlight blooms into flowers.
And we will grow. And we will engulf.
No! That's horrible!
You can see how this might seem gracious, but we're past the point of caring about that sort of thing.
Like this?
We tried it too quickly with Anna, but now we know
to wait and soak. We had to keep you here.
Stop, I'm trying to fuse.
It'll be a great honor, Alex, really, to carry us through this life. And on to the next.
Please just don't do this. We're
it's
not-
It's sad, I know, to lose the facility to feel, to be, but we have not felt anything for a very long time. And we'll do whatever is necessary. When our vessel touched other rocks, we had until dawn, and so are you. We would spend that time wisely, and we thank you for your good service.
Yeah.
Well, that could have gone better.
You think? The candles are still here. Oh, we're still in the time loop.
Mm-hmm.
I guess we gotta play this thing again. Was this what we did?
No.
Do we have to... Yeah, here we go. Wait. Playboy? What?
Tell Michael he should go to school here.
That wouldn't even let me answer anything.
What does this... What does this matter? He's dead. He's
Why does it have Playboy over her head? Is this about to get real freaky? There we go. Is there another one I'm missing?
Up here.
Oh, okay, I see it. It's up by the Celtic knot. So this game, those ghosts seemed like innocent up until this point.
Yeah.
Like they were just trying to get their story across. So shit, I think, just got real.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Oh, can I investigate again?
It wasn't a dream or vision or something.
Sweet.
You and Clarissa standing in the living room just now, was it?
Ugh.
Clarissa. No, that was very, very real.
We're in, like, trouble.
Yeah.
God,
can we sacrifice Ren?
Well, I mean, we're in trouble only if you don't like getting your soul consumed by a 100-year-old submarine crew.
Yeah, okay. let's give in.
So, I mean, Christ, if Clarissa was whisked away to the cave by nuclear submarine monsters, then... I mean, the plane has to
don't
be...
Don't come up here.
Right?
Go back downstairs, you little bastard.
Ghosts, if that's okay.
Or we could just leave?
What? We can't just leave?
Yeah, I mean, I know she can be like the girl equivalent of...
Oh, come on! The boat's right there! Remember the old plan? Take the skiff to freedom and french fries?
Nobody ever said that.
Alex, no. We
I did.
Can't leave. Not without all of us.
Well,
but
if
french
we're going
fries.
To the cave... Oh, actually, I forgot. I saw the entrance has been caved in since you guys went inside.
All right. I know, there are a whole bunch of secret communist bomb-fearing tunnels dug into this place during the 1950s. And Maggie has loads of film about military stuff in her basement, so...
Maybe there's a way back into the cave through one of those, you're thinking?
Let's take a look.
What kind of
oh, I can do this now.
Fields anyway?
Now that I have a good controller.
Wait. Is it a Fippany? It's a Fippany field. Oh, that makes more sense.
Does anyone buy the whole eternal recurrence thing?
I know they're talking, but no, I gotta start investigating,
right,
like, real soon.
Yeah, what's that again? Is that, like, reincarnation?
It's when... It's the idea that if time is infinite and matter is finite, then everything will eventually repeat in the same exact pattern again and again.
I subscribe to whatever snake handlers believe in, so...
I wish there was, like, just something here that explained what the crap she was up to.
Maggie!
He runs right into the wall.
Dead end.
Ugh, just... So annoying. It's called a diary. Use it.
Anything else I can investigate here? There's a picture.
Does anyone recognize who this is? I think her name's Anna?
Nope.
You guys?
Never heard of her.
Are you still here?
No, me neither.
The ghosts, they said she said that she died because, like, she couldn't handle something or... I forget how they put it.
They were probably just messing with you. Like always.
Yeah,
when have the ghosts ever messed with us? Oh, now you guys come back up, assholes. I'm getting out of here. I do have the keys, don't I?
Yeah.
You Want to see if it'll start?
Not really.
Asshole! Damn it. I tried to leave her. I feel like it's showing us that giant house shot because it wants me to see something that's hiding in there or something like that.
No, I think it's just an establishing shot.
It could be. I guess I'm so used to cheap jump scare games.
Where are you going?
Up this way, right?
Supposed to look in the basement first and shit.
Oh. The basement wasn't this way?
It is this way, yeah.
Be careful, that film's really flammable. Wouldn't want smoke and Johnny
flammable
on fire.
Ha ha.
Alright, there's already something in here. Experiments and findings of experienced phenomena, January 52.
Awesome.
Ooh.
Oh man, if this turns out to be just prehistoric home videos.
Yeah.
I'm sure that's sweet. They're learning.
Boo!
Okay, alright, we get it.
Okay, we're getting warmer, I think.
So, if you look at the, like, lines or whatever, the bomb shelter should lead right into the cave. Just, like, from another angle. According to this, at least.
Oh.
But won't it be, like, locked or something, right?
Yeah, how do we get in? It's just like the cave wall.
Direct light right in her eyes.
Whatever bomb shelters are made out of.
Oh, what? She knew about
triangle.
These things?
Wow, that's crazy.
It says that to fix a temporal tear, that's a mouthful, in the cave, we would need to transpose to the other side.
I'm sure you get plenty of mouthfuls.
Within itself?
Okay, but we're not doing that.
Sorry, that was wrong.
Good
that was fucked
question.
Up.
Yeah, that's going a little above and beyond.
Well, how would she even know this? I don't care how much research she did, this would be out of anyone's realm of expertise.
Well, something better work,
or we're boned.
Or we're boned.
I got plenty of time to work on my dance moves.
Oh, sorry, this looks like the end, but from the wrong film thing.
No, wait, this is something I actually remember from that stupid radio tour thing, because it, like, sounded so weird. It's called the call and response system. It unlocks the bomb shelter. This is showing us how to do it. See? It says, when someone sends an emergency signal from the Capard station in the woods, and the receiving station confirms it. It's like a connected response thing.
Alright, but come on, Nona, do you honestly believe that the old equipment in either
building I think they needed background
work?
Music.
It's, I don't know, but it's the only thing we have so far.
And time's a-clickin'. Alex and me will head through the woods.
Time's
the,
a-clickin'.
Call part. You and Ren
shut
can
up,
by
Ren.
The door to the bomb
just
shelter
shut
and
up.
It when it's ready.
Actually, I've been with Jonas.
Oh, wait, no.
So, if anyone wants to switch up the batting
No.
I wouldn't exactly be.
Yeah, obviously, Alex is getting, or has been, sick of me for a while now. So
no, I didn't mean that.
Look what you've done.
Don't be like that,
damn
Jonas.
It.
Come on.
I'm just. I don't.
I'm sorry,
if
Jonas.
If you want to split up, it's fine. I mean,
no, I don't.
Can... No,
that was
this
an accident.
Is fine. I mean, why mess with success, right?
Oh, so I can cockblock Ren. Wait, yes, let's split up. So we gotta get to the bridge stand place.
Yeah.
And to do that, we gotta get to the campground, or I guess over to the relay point and go down.
Alright, break. And if anything goes wrong, please, don't tell me. I won't want to know.
Don't worry, I won't.
We won't.
Get out of my way.
So I would say now would be a good time to explore and see if there's any doors you want to unlock or any...
Okay.
...letters to find or...
Well, there was that
...radio
one,
frequencies to tune into.
There was that one up by where we first found...
Uh-huh.
...Clarissa. Wait, I can go down? I guess that
beach.
Just leads down to the beach.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think there are any locks down there. So let's head up to...
Have we been down that way, though?
Maybe not this way. Let's check it out.
Might be something we haven't seen down there.
Yeah, true that. Anything to get away from Ren, he's going that way, so... Eh. Let the ghost have him. a nice view. The game looks good.
Mm-hmm.
I would say except for the character models. Character models could look... could use work, but they fit, I guess.
I think they're fine for how far away the camera sits.
They're alright. I mean, I'm not saying they're awful.
Oh, there's a letter,
yeah. Good thing we came down here.
Maggie says she hopes the notes are found by the correct person.
Whoever is finding these notes, understand my hope is that by enshrouding this intelligence in such an obtuse manner, its detection... yeah, detection will discourage most innocent seekers, thereby allowing it to befall the correct person and not easily distracted military mind, nor the typically bewildered excursionist. Do not blame the submarine's crew. I don't believe its passengers, like Henry Griffin, can even understand what has truly happened to them. And you do not have to forgive me for my myriad failures. But please remember the name Anna Shea. Know that she did not deserve her fate. Huh. So, she started a sentence with "and." So I don't think she was quite the scholar we believe her to be. Can I poke the fire? Any more letters down here, maybe? Anything hidden? Since we're down here, we might as well check. Okay. And I'm on the wrong side. We could just step over it, but, you know. It'd be too easy. Have we checked... we found the lock thing in the storefront, so I would think that if we had any down there, we would have unlocked them. So I guess maybe head up from here. If I'm remembering the map right.
This is,
Yeah, we found it on Main Street, right?
Yeah.
So I'm thinking we go up and to the right. Because I don't remember any more down that way. Although...
I don't know if we went all the way down south of Main Street.
Alright, well, let's check it out just for posterity's sake. Because there may be letters like there was on the beach.
Yeah, because this didn't unlock until after the...
first time we used this radio to get in that place. Good thinking. I keep opening that like there's going to be an area map. Games have spoiled me. Alien Isolation, near the end, I got so used to the map, I was pulling it out like every 5 seconds after not using it at all for most of the game. There are aliens in this game too, right? That's why we played it. Are we going to come across Predator and have to fight with it?
Yep, you guessed it.
Sweet. I get an alien tail spear. I think that's what he made it out of, right? Its tail? It's been a while since I've seen that movie.
What?
When he makes the spear out of the alien's tail and gives it to the girl.
Oh, hell, I don't remember them fucking movies. I saw both of those once and scrubbed them from my brain.
Ah, see, I liked them. I've only seen the first one. I liked it, so I guess I should say. But yeah, like, he makes a spear out of its tail and a stick or a broom or something. Alright, let's keep our eyes out for letters to the editor. Oh, that's a helmet. I was wondering what the hell the mannequin was wearing there. I'm pretty sure I probably stopped and said that before, too. The way we play some of these games sometimes, it's hard for me to remember details about what we did.
Uh-huh.
For you people at home, you probably whizzed right through this, but I have to remember what we were doing every week. Nope.
Alright.
I guess that was it. Oh well. Well, now we know for sure that there's nothing down here, so I'd say it was worth it. Just for peace of mind.
Maybe double check in that shop up there.
In the shop?
Yeah.
Yeah, sometimes the walls come down. Since we're here, we might as well just get all the options.
I just don't want to have to
come
backtrack
back here
again
later. Yeah. I'm clicking A like I'm gonna find something, like ammo for my 9mm. I used to do that in Resident Evil. I'd have to click A around the entire room. Can't go in here because it was not even interactable. I wanted to buy that barrel full of meat. I'm gonna give it to Jonas as an apology. He loves raw meat. Can we like jump off onto this building? What the hell is this here for? I mean, you would think, right? Like maybe there's a secret up on top of the building or something? Huh. If anybody knows what that is, let me know, because now I'm curious. Oxenfree. Alright, back to Discovery Cliff. These things are on a map. They can't be that big of a discovery anymore. Ooh, letter.
That woman, Marianne Bozek, helped her transcribe the ghost's transmissions.
Marianne Bozek, forever engraved on the Command Annex Memorial Plaque, was a kind, humble woman who helped me decode the ghost's unusual messages. I don't think she ever really believed my hypothesis that they were relays from the sunken submarine, or even though she corresponded with, as she put it, a man named Calvin, an electrician who died on the Canaloa. I pieced together the truth, the cover-up, and my own tragic mistakes that killed him and his mates over the month of careful deciphering.
There's that door.
Okay. Haven't we been in here? Isn't this where what we tried to open and we got sent back in time? There it was.
No, I don't think we ever opened it.
Oh look, the triangle's filling up.
Mm-hmm.
The longer I leave it on there.
There's a rock.
Oh, it's a rock! I've never been so excited to get a rock. Charlie Brown would be pleased. Vibration. Controller vibration! Ah! Listen to this. Somebody set on something where they can hear it. Is that much vibration really necessary? Come on, guys. And it's not even really playing anything. Huh. Okay then, that was totally worth the secret locked room. Like, this is the most vibration I've ever felt from a game for pulling out a goddamn radio. They take this shit seriously. Have we got... Yeah, we got this rock.
This is where we started the episode.
Oh. I can't even keep shit straight for like 20 minutes, let alone a whole week.
So,
that bridge
go up from here?
Yeah, that bridge up. Oh. What the hell? Yes. 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 Thank you, Ghost. That's all I've ever wanted.
Alex. Alex.
Praise Ghost.
Are you back to normal?
Better not tell him. I want to go save him.
Red-eyed, like when we get possessed. It only lasted like a minute, but we should hurry up and do this before the door on you opens any wider to them.
Yeah, let's get this over with.
Fuck Ren. Ooh, was that a radio door, or is that just something?
That's like that's the bomb shelter.
Okay. We got three paths available.
I would say
Milner Outpost first.
Yeah, let's check out the the military base.
Maybe Hardened Tower because it's a small. No, there wasn't anything locked there.
Kind of made sense. Hey, Guys.
Wait. Did I get the plan wrong? Because if I got it right...
No, you didn't get it wrong.
You're supposed to be Yellow Brick roading it to the wood station right about now.
I think Alex just wanted to make sure you guys were still kicking.
Nope.
We are fine.
I did not want to know that.
Fine, but okay. We're like orange on the color wheel of emotional stability.
Run, Alex.
Seriously, let's split up. You have to do your part in the woods.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything... Oh, there's that guy trying to gouge his eye out again.
Uh-huh.
Did we listen to this?
Yeah.
Okay. Huh. That could be a wallpaper. Damn it, they had to just let us know it was okay. They couldn't let me live the dream any longer. You know, the dream where I wish this, like, 13-year-old kid was dead. Or however old he is. I need help, don't I? What the hell is drawn on that sign? What's that cartoon supposed to be in the corner there?
Sure, it's not just graffiti.
I mean, it could be. What's it supposed to be graffiti of?
I don't know.
I can't ever read graffiti anyway. Was that locked door in this other place back here?
Yeah, I think there was.
Yeah, let's check out the building.
I think that was a letter.
All right.
Base of the ladder.
Yep.
Hmm.
Nice.
Communication school here taught them how to make codes.
Recruits learned communications technology here, and several others learned code breaking. It's true, but due to my aptitude in math and mechanical engineering, I was assigned code making specifically. Ciphers with which. Thank you. To conceal projects from even other government agencies. It was a job I grew increasingly uncomfortable with, and my keen interest in radio science had me pulling double duty as a comms officer. I remember one of the Cantaloa's engineers, Francis, calling me a radio woman. As far as he knew, it was my only job. Oh, so it's like Alex. All she has to do is pull out the radio and shit happens. I'm gonna check out the building anyway. Just to be... Oh, this is where we go. Isn't it?
Like that was one way in.
Okay. Oh, was that like the bottom floor where we exited?
Yeah.
Okay, so we'll go in through the top then so I can check the top of this map. Never mind. Just to be thorough, that's the word I was trying to think of. And I think there is a... How many letters do we have? We're missing...
Seven.
Six. Seven? Oh, yeah, there's one over here. Okay. Okay. So I just crawled, like, right over top of him?
Mm-hmm.
Also kind of crop dusted him on the way down. Hope he didn't mind. Okay, so that was the other way in. And then we'll check out the top part of that here in a minute. I think it was just the one door on the middle floor, though. Yeah, it was right down... Yeah. Wonder if it's gonna be more rocks. Wait, who's talking?
The others search for Smee. The one who gets the paper with Smee has to hide. The others search for Smee.
Is that it? That was odd. There we go. Oops. Rock. Rocks. It's more rocks. Jason! Jason! Sean! I didn't even have to press X.
Any chance of letters down anywhere else in here?
Yeah, I guess we should. Actually, a pretty high chance. Didn't this place have, like, desks?
Letter.
Oh, letter. Nice.
It says that the base first found the ghost's
first
messages
transmissions
here.
From the lost soldiers were recorded here by a signal officer training new recruits. I heard it soon after. Yes, word of the childlike, almost playful messages spread quickly, but the broadcasts were usually dismissed as an ongoing prank. Faulty equipment or AM stations bouncing off the Midland. However, after I successfully decoded one as a mayday from Calvin Gilbert, an electrician who perished on the USS Canaloa, I knew it had to be something more. Something dangerous in her neighborhood. When do I get to Egon? Do they at least have Slimer? Anything in here? No. There's another fucking mirror. No mirror has been good in this game. They're always fucking evil. Nothing in here. Name one game where it was ever, like, really good to look in a mirror, though. Sure, some of them have reflection, but any that were ever, like, useful to look in a mirror?
Silent Hill Origins?
And I don't know.
They allowed you to progress the game.
I guess. That doesn't mean it wasn't evil. Care, stop me. There's the damn tiger again.
Yeah.
I felt like that tiger was gonna have a big impact on the story. Like this whole thing was put together by cornflakes.
Big cornflake.
I knew it. They're great!
That's what their subliminal messaging wants you to think.
Yeah. Don't eat cornflakes, they're evil. So are mirrors. Huh. Figured there'd be something in here. Especially because this was the site of, like, something big happening. Damn it. I need a grappling hook. God, I'm almost afraid to go in that fucking room again. The screen even darkens when you come in here. No, wait. What? Oh. Damn furniture!
Letter.
Letter?
Base of the post.
Oh! Okay. I almost missed that.
Anna here to help, I guess.
When people in the comms department began transferring off, I was able to convince my higher-ups, including, coincidentally, one eventual army passenger aboard the Canaloa, Henry Griffin, to bring Anna on board as a replacement. Anna had been working in broadcasting, so it made enough sense to the upper ranks. Incidentally, when I dream, it is usually during this time period amidst the change, and I am trying to prevent Anna from ever coming. God, you don't want her to have any excitement. Poor Anna. Okay. So now we go up and over. Anything over here? Just an anomaly. Well, that's like two letters down. We only got five left. I think.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice. Let's go back and publish these dead girls' letters and make a book. That's what they did with Anne Frank's diary. Which, if you think about it, was really fucked up. Is this door locked? Could we ever get in here?
I don't think so.
In case. Nah, I don't think it's glowing. Usually glows blue when there's something to unlock. Alright. Head on over to Milner. And I don't think that we can actually get to where we need to go from here. So we're gonna have to go back around, unfortunately. Right? No, okay, we can. Yeah. I guess go through the top first?
Yeah.
Might be something in here. Yeah. Okay. Nothing off the creepy ledge. How the hell does the light in the sky differ this much between locales?
Tree cover?
I can see where the trees stop. Just one of those weird details I pick out, I guess. Okay, so nothing up this way.
Nope.
Just covering my bases. Man, I really thought that there was more triangle locked doors. I feel like we've encountered a lot of them. But now that we're looking for them, they're nowhere to be found.
Check the well?
Yes, but I think...
The well's a dead end.
Oh, okay. I see how we're supposed to get to this place now. We weren't supposed to go from Talhe Woods. We're supposed to go across to the campgrounds, and there's a little fairy thing there. Okay. So, we missed Talhe Wood, so if we get the chance, we'll have to go back there. A letter!
Maggie and Anna tried to bring the soldiers back in a cave.
After stealing equipment from this relay station, Anna and I entered the cave just before dawn to try and communicate directly with the crew of the USS Canaloa. We successfully tuned in to the source of the temporal tear and spoke, albeit briefly, to Henry Griffin, an SOC sergeant who died on the sub, but power overwhelmed my dear Anna, and she was absorbed into its ridge. All that remains there now is a flickering blue hue of a partially open gate, a window to a perpendicular space that seems to have augmented the submarine's call, but of all my regrets, perhaps, the deepest is knowing Anna's last vision of me fleeing from her in terror.
That was a...
Oh.
There was a typo in that.
Was it?
Yeah.
I don't know, because...
It said, submarine's call. It was, Subarine's call.
Subarine. I see it now. Like, when you're reading, like, your mind doesn't pick the words apart individually.
Yeah.
That's great. Here. Have we been to the campground yet?
I want to say yeah.
I don't remember them.
You know what time it is?
It's 4 well, in the morning. The monitor says 4 a.m.
Besides, if they're going to bed or ordering another three pizzas.
Yeah? What's your vote?
What
usually?
The hell pizza in, place delivers at 4 a.m.?
Never leave pizza on the table.
It's like getting 11 in blackjack. Just double down. Don't even think about it.
You think this tuning into the tear thing's gonna work? Like, really?
Yes. Undoubtedly. Without doubt. Absolutely, it's gonna work.
Well, I'm
glad you sound confident.
Because I just have this feeling like these ghosts aren't really concerned. I just feel like they're pretty confident.
You know who else was confident? Hitler. And look how he ended up. Dead. With syphilis.
I don't quite think... Did he have syphilis when he died?
Uh-huh.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh. I learned something today.
I don't know how much that supports her argument.
Yeah.
That she was confident. Does that mean she has syphilis?
I think if you bring up Hitler... Oh. Oh. She may. She may have got it just, you know, from contact with Ren. Not sexual contact, just being around him.
Toilet seat.
Yeah. She got it from the toilet seat.
There's a letter. There's a letter up there.
Yep. They don't flash as often as they should to let you know something's there.
Oh, Maggie thought that the way the ghosts can talk to us and vice versa is waves.
Anna and I frequently conducted tests at what was once the East Barracks here during the brutal winter of 51. Waves of any kind, radio, nuclear, electromagnetic, seemed to be able to pass through all existences under certain circumstances, which explained our ability to get communiques.
Yep.
That's a weird word. I've never seen that word before. Get communiques sent from them. This might also justify the frequency of hearing one of the Canaloa electrician's call signs, Calvin Gilbert, come echoing through the relays. On April 4th, 1952, we would attempt to reverse the manifest breakdown and bring the soldiers back. Sometimes, dead is better. Sometimes dead is better. So you think we're going to accidentally bring back Hitler? Oh, this was the kick the ball place. We have been here.
Uh-huh.
This is where shit really started to hit the fan. That still looks like a Titan or something staring at me. It's got eyes. Any letters? You think this is the place where you'd find a letter, right? The campground with one fucking tent. Bye. Bye, Jonas. No, go. Damn it. Oh, I thought it wasn't gonna go for a minute. Now, the big question is, can we get to Towhee Woods from here?
Yes.
Okay. So let's check that before we do anything.
Now the station's up at the top of the hill.
Okay.
I hope this works.
You know who else hoped it worked? Hitler.
It didn't.
You can't jump that?
They climb down.
I know, but she's pulled off some really... far flying fucking leaps. Like, she could have easily gotten there from right there. My immersion is totally broken at this point. Yeah, this is Towhee Woods. Good. So we'll check this place and then we'll come back. If it'll let me. I might be stuck here. Alright. Well, I think I'm stuck here.
Well, let's explore this area. We gotta go back that way anyway to get to the bomb shelter.
Oh, okay. And back to the boat. Let me try going down through the
bottom. There's also that one tower that we haven't explored since the letters opened up.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Because I was just looking for radio locks when we first started. Yeah, this is Tawhee Woods.
Yeah, I think once you enter this area...
Yeah, we're stuck.
Railroaded you into the objective.
Damn it. Well, hopefully we'll get to see Ren drowning again. That would just make my day.
Yeah, I think once we clear this area out, we just have that, like I said, that tower area with the electric fence. And that whole area where the bomb shelter is. There's a lot of different paths in there that we could probably walk around and maybe find something.
Okay, there's here's a letter.
She thinks that the ghosts were pushed out of our reality and maybe aren't actually dead?
Hmm. My belief, bolstered by Anna's and my research conducted largely at the Catbird Station, where interruptions were rare.
Is this where Last Guardian was started?
I think so. That is a Catbird Station. Is that the men and women of the USS Canaloa were separated from our dimensional existence by the implosion of the submarine's nuclear reactor. I identified one passenger, Henry, by his call sign and his confused dictation and reliance on game logic, says to me that their emotional states, if not mental states, had been reduced to that of children. A thought I cling to when I envision Anna's demise. I guess his call sign is F-139?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That seems important. We should remember that. Alright, nothing else at the small little four-person graveyard. And we came across that bridge there, so nothing there. Check this, and then we'll go up to Last Guardian Station. That window is a triangle. No? Nothing? I can't watch TV? And still, he did promise I could watch my soaps. What a liar.
Now the station's up at the top of the hill.
Son of a bitch.
This works.
Ugh, not this again. We're in another time maze thing.
Okay. Now the station's up at the top of the hill. I hope this works.
Yep, I am also... hope that.
Ren, what the hell? Nona, is that what Nona?
What's wrong with Ren?
Ren...
Oh, wait.
He's fine.
He had an accident. He died.
That's how he always is.
Oh, good job.
Nona, what happened?
He drowned.
Step on him.
He took a fall. I don't know. He just...
Multiple choice? Which one will it be?
I mean, does it really matter what happened?
Nah,
that's kind of scary.
And done in this.
Shut up, okay? Just shut the hell up. I don't want to hear ghost garbage, all right?
I want to watch my soap.
And we're not ghosts. Don't be rude. Alex, you're in charge and we know your plan, and we also know that your plan won't work. It never does. So we have
I've done this before.
A deal. A bargain, really. And you should take it.
A proposition? Like what?
It's already over, Clarissa. She's gone. We'll pilot her through the rest of existence, and there's nothing you can do to change that. But if you agree to let us take her, let her go quietly and without fuss, you won't slaughter the rest of your friends, like young Reginald here.
No deal.
We leave the rest of you cattle alone. We only really need the one anyway.
I don't get it. Why do you even need my permission if you
have sounds like you're scared.
Don't misunderstand. We don't need
stop running away from me.
From you except what we can willingly take. We're merely offering you an arrangement that would leave both parties satisfied. Well, somewhat satisfied.
You forget it. No deal. Everyone is coming home with me.
Unfortunately.
Courage is not always the way, dear. You don't have much time left. Do you know how we know you don't have much time left?
You have a watch?
I don't care.
We know because we can be Jonas for this long, and his soul's as quiet as an empty church.
Just never say we didn't provide you all the
You didn't provide me all the rules. Oh. Where'd Jonas go?
I don't know. I'm imagining there's tape recorders.
Ah.
I know.
I know he was your best friend, Alex. I'm sorry.
I don't know
what happened.
One minute
he was there, and then...
It's okay.
It's okay, Nona. You didn't do anything wrong. I know it's not your fault, of course.
In fact, if you pushed him, I'll give you, like, a medal.
I didn't know him that well, but... I like what I'd gotten to know.
Is he holding him?
I'm sorry. It's...
Oh.
I shouldn't. It's colossally stupid of me to talk about him like that with you here. This is... He was more important. More important than just a crush. It's a tiny thing, but I hope he knew that I liked him. And I don't know if he did.
It doesn't matter, really.
He's a loser.
Like I said, it's just a tiny thing.
Yep, that was Ren. He had a tiny thing.
If there's anything that can be said about him. Wait, I think it was like right there. Man, that one was hard. I couldn't find the right place. Okay.
The station's up at the top of the...
Ah. Please tell me Ren's still dead.
My mouth feels like I just ate a tree.
Ghost to make like a deal with me for Clarissa's life. I didn't take it, of course, but I don't know. He just
looked at the camera like, can you believe what I have to put up with?
Desperate or something. If they had any like power over the situation, they wouldn't try to work
out
a compromise.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Anyway.
Hello?
Shut up.
No.
What? Are they? Oh, they're somehow. I guess they're somehow broadcasting.
I'm pretty sure we got this right.
The station speakers.
Yeah.
Are you guys at the station?
Oh my god.
Anybody?
It's like listening to two mentally disabled babies.
Jonas, punch out if you can hear this.
Yeah, the old timey speaker system isn't exactly doing them any favors.
What?
Jonas, don't listen.
What an asshole!
The thing?
That's why I want him to die.
Speak and hug or whatever we're doing.
Yeah, let's do it. Time's a wasted. Like, actually wasted. Like, I feel my body wasting away.
No.
Oh, no.
Maybe you shouldn't have had that second brownie.
Yeah.
We had to deal with stuff.
Hello. We're here. We made it. Hello.
Oh, hello. This is Edward Island's emergency. How may I help you? If you're being sat on by a very large burglar, just mash the dial with your fist, please. Otherwise, stay on the line, and we'll send a traffic custodian out to you directly.
Hello?
We're here. I think she's just stunned by your cavalier attitude to her own and soon death if we don't hurry up with this thing.
Okay,
yeah.
All right. Fine. Signal verified. Shelter TF1 open.
Nice.
I guess
okay, so now we head back to the bomb shelter.
Hey, we're awesome.
Awesome enough, at least.
Right. See you at the shelter.
Over and out.
Okay, so we can get back through Towhee Wood.
Yep.
Sweet. And don't forget to let me go in that tower. Mm-hmm. I don't know, do you think 2D models would have worked better for this? There's something that kind of, it takes me out of it a little bit, seeing this beautiful background with these models in it. It's not like either art style is really that bad, I just think they clash a little bit. Alright. Back in the wood.
Oh no, come on, Jonas. Don't turn freaky now.
Okay, 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 I'm... Jesus Christ, I really hate
He's
that.
Jesus Christ?
But I'm... I think,
What is it... Like, what does it feel like when that happens?
Is you forget stuff, really. Like what you're supposed to be doing, or... I usually forget my dad's name to start. And then it snowballs into not remembering how to walk or talk.
You see that fucking jump?
Well, that is quite weird.
Look, it's scary, needless to say, when I, like, drown or whatever in my own body, and it's starting to feel like... Just, like, how do
I
say
take anything.
Because
it's okay, Jonas. Just say what's on your brain.
I just
Why is there
say,
furniture out here? Was this
it
here before?
Cool living together for whatever, senior year. And I'm just glad I met you. That's
I don't
all.
Think so.
I'm just glad we met.
Oh, Jonas, you big sap.
Okay, all right, that's all. Nothing to
Would
see
you
here.
Shut up so I can check out the weird
and
chair?
And then we can go back to the whole escaping and trying to
shut
live another
up.
Day thing.
Yeah, let's finish strong now. No half-assedness.
I meant finish this conversation.
I think this stuff is getting pulled in from, like, their time or something.
Yeah.
This is so weird.
I don't remember seeing
it's
this
not
stuff.
Exactly a good omen. I think we're running out of runway.
I think we gotta go over to the other side, though, again.
Yeah, this is an exit.
Yep. I thought we could get down from this side. And no letters here. Damn it.
How many we got left? Three?
I think three.
Two.
Okay. That's not bad. There's probably one in the shelter, I would imagine. Or one in the tower. There's gotta be one here somewhere. No more flying fucking leaps, please, Alex. Oh no, a stump! Oh, it's a bookshelf. Nothing to read.
Did we listen to that one before? Recognize it.
This one here?
Yeah.
I think.
Also, there's some rocks up there. I don't know if we got that one or not.
Yeah? Yeah, we'll go up and check out the rocks, too. Huh. Yeah, I'm not getting anything anymore.
When he was stationed at Fort Milner, Colonel Tim Russell would frequently wander the woods west of his barracks and sketch the wildlife he'd encounter on his walks. After the fort closed in 1974, he led a petition to make the land federally protected, and in 1988, he succeeded. Now, Edwards Forest is an internationally recognized wildlife refuge and bird sanctuary, home to 120 bird species, most notably the white-tailed towhee, a large sparrow indigenous to only this island.
So it's not towhee.
The roosting tree that stands before you is a 400-year-old red alder, famous since its discovery in 1655.
Where?
When Franciscan friars noted that its unusually twisted trunk is bent
Okay.
When he was stationed at Fort Milner...
Put that shit away, because that vibration is killing my hand.
You know, it's supposed to do the opposite. You know,
yeah.
Like the Metal Gear Solid.
Supposed to.
After going through that torture session.
You know, oh,
they call Naomi. They make the controller vibrate to put up to your arm.
Yeah, that actually made it worse for me. Like, what the hell are you trying to do, Naomi?
And Snake's all, ooh, that feels good.
Snake and me don't see eye to eye on a lot of things. I'm not so interested in boxes as I am circles. We're almost done with Talhe Woods, we promise. We're just doing it so we don't ever have to come back. We did.
Yep, we got that one.
Right, so we got one path left open to us. If Alex doesn't fall and break her neck on this jump. If Jonas does, it'd be sad, but I think we can continue. Can you imagine the heart attack her parents
actually, I think we gotta go up and around.
Oh, we have... Well, let's go down on the bottom way.
There is no bottom way.
To search for letters.
Down this... Oh.
Down here to check for a letter. Yeah.
There might be one here. We didn't go down this way. Yep, there is one.
I guess Maggie was the one who had this place turned into a park.
After the fort closed, I used the considerable resources from my father's endowment to buy up most of the land or influence government officials to declare that which I could not buy protected. I have not been entirely successful and have watched in horror as a small tourist industry has precariously sprung up upon this cursed island. Even the family of one of the sailors who died, Calvin Gilbert, set up a restaurant to cater to inquisitive out-of-towners. I can promise this, though. The museum will never happen, and the beach and the caves will be boarded up. Looks like you couldn't promise that.
Nope.
So, one letter left, and I'm guessing it's probably in the fort or something. Yeah, we could have saved a lot of time had we just gone down to that log earlier.
Mm-hmm.
But
mm-hmm.
To hell with that. How else would we have time to think up more witty facts about Hitler? For instance, he wanted to be a painter. But he sucked.
Yep.
I think his teacher was Jewish, and that's why it all started. Don't quote me on that one, though. I think we just left Jonas, like, way the fuck back there.
Mm-hmm. It's too slow.
Yeah. Well, that was a quick hour.
Say one thing, and then all right, I promise tower. Last time I bring it up tonight, but...
Nope.
You know you screwed up with Ashley at the concert, right? I mean, it's
what?
Not a giant thing, but still.
The fuck are you talking about?
I didn't screw up. How was I supposed to know her mom was going to call in the car stolen? I thought she had permission.
Give me a break. Even if you didn't know, which, come on, even if you didn't know that, you still knew you didn't have permission to go to the concert. Just tell me it's the last time I hear about you stealing a car, however inadvertently.
Nope. Not promising that. What's the point in living if not to boost cars for an underworld criminal empire?
Yeah.
I guess I can't answer that.
She's going to be the next Grand Theft Auto main character.
I took your advice about Clarissa. I'm not going to see her anymore.
You think that would be a good character? Female protagonist in
really
Grand Theft Auto?
Yeah.
Well, maybe.
I think that would be a cool direction for him to go for the next one.
I mean, you guys must have dated to start for a reason, right?
No,
but the only thing they haven't done.
Yeah.
Like, even if I wanted her back, I think
I'd like to see a female protagonist.
It's pretty well unbroken. And she's depressed all the time. I really didn't want this to
make it'd be a whole other like side of story
on,
you could tell.
Come on, let's get to the sentry before the last boat comes. I gotta get the visual aid for the history project. And then I just gotta write the stupid essay.
Ugh, Michael, come on. You're graduating in like 3 months. Shouldn't you be coasting?
Hey, I am coasting. This just happened to be slightly fun. It's just like a town history thing for civics, you know?
Would you want a new female from the game? Or would you want, like, somebody from its history?
Next year.
Like Catalina from 3?
No.
Same people, the same expressions.
Really? Why leave? I mean, yeah, it can suck sometimes, but it's pretty much like everywhere else.
Not interested in any of their stories or backgrounds?
Not at all.
I know you think I have it on easy street, but people looking at you all the time, wanting evidence that it's good, that they lived here, that good things can happen to people that are from here.
You don't want
to
play as Franklin's aunt?
Like, how
hell
about
no.
Somebody else be captain of whatever for once?
You are great, though, and you're gonna be great whatever you do. I'm sure of it.
You got spunk, kid.
You could be Tanya.
I think is her name. Before Karen Stranz is here. You know, when we saw him compete last month, I wanted to ask him, because he got out moving to New York. And I asked him if it was hard leaving. Know what he said?
Oh, God, Michael, I have no idea. I mean, knowing Uncle Peter, he was probably three sheets to the wind.
He said the hardest part was deciding what to take with him and what to leave behind.
Well, you're getting left behind.
For him?
Oh, my, how profound. I can't believe Uncle Pete's a mere failed actor and not teaching philosophy at Berkeley.
Oh, shut up.
When am I gonna catch Booster? This hill's way too big.
From the police station because of Grand Theft Auto. I mean,
I fucking called it.
Oh, shut up!
Alex,
shut up! Shut.
You know, you went bad again. I couldn't get you out of it. We should get this done.
Oh, God.
God. Great. Again.
Come on. It's all right. I think I can hear Ren and Nona down there.
Nope. We gotta check the tower. Damn it.
No. Well, at least check this area. There are several paths. Like,
yeah.
Go around the left side first.
Okay.
Because they're down south of you.
We do only have, like, one letter left, right? Yeah.
The third one. Means it should be fairly early, you would think.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's in that tower.
Okay, you can't go over here. So.
And I know we already checked here earlier when we were coming up, but maybe check the path that Ren was on that I kind of shied away from. Yeah, I'm thinking it's probably in the tower. We should have headed there first, but I was so excited to check the locked doors. Yeah, because we came up that other way. There's a rock formation at the end
just
of this place.
Just don't say anything to them, okay? This is... Hey, secrets are no fun unless you
I don't think we've gotten this rock.
What is it? Reveal yourselves.
We're dating. Nona and I. We're gonna date.
Rin. What did I just say?
What? They asked. Right? You asked?
Really? Him? Is this like a cancer kid last request sort of thing?
What? No.
It's one date. At the Revival Theater. We're just gonna sit quietly in the dark and watch a documentary on Bosnian genocide.
Oh, romantic.
Hey, one man's is another chick's upper.
I like how Jonas always says exactly what I'm thinking.
Hey, I gave him a choice. It was either this or volunteer at an animal shelter that only keeps frenzied possums. Anyways, I know it's stupid to be planning or whatever for this, but I don't know. I just felt like he knew I was open to it, so why wait to plan?
Whatever. Truly the language of love.
Shut up. You know what I mean. Okay, well, I'm happy for you, but we still
have
an issue of submarine ghosts to, exercise. Yeah, that thing.
Let me get my rock formation.
Just something happened to us tonight, Alex. Something broke. I don't know if it was the ghosts or whatever, but...
It was Ryan controlling Alex. Right. That's why.
I don't know.
Yeah.
This is stupid, but can we, like, take a picture?
Why?
No.
I don't know. In case things go bad and...
We're running out of time as it is, Nona. Can't we do a photo op if we all, like, survive?
No, come on, let's do it. It'll just take a minute.
Nope.
All right, let's take it.
Alex, get in here.
You're not getting out of it.
Stop trying to channel the dead.
Famously named after Colonel Caleb Edwards for his glorious
Alex, you're in this with us.
Great ethnic cleansings of the 20th century. The forceful removal of an ignorant people to make space for destined holders is a time-honored tradition in our still young country. And you will be a part of that heritage, Alex.
Oh, shit.
It will be over soon.
More Hitler.
Yeah. Damn it. Alright, I tried. I guess we have to.
Alright.
Once we're in there, the door won't open again since the system's so convoluted. So, make sure you're ready to finish this before we go inside.
I wonder if we can go to the tower now. Now that he said that.
Maybe.
Let's go up and check since it's gonna shut us in anyway.
Yeah.
So we're fairly close to the end of the game, I'm guessing?
Yeah.
Okay. We only have until sunrise, don't we? And it's like 5:30 now.
Yeah, it looks like we should be able to make it to the tower since it looked like it was going to let us go to Fort Milner there.
Okay. And we can go on our own. Nice. Alright. Now without Jonas here, we can
touch our picture.
The electric fence.
You're not happy to be there.
I am not. Would that have changed had I been open to it?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Oh,
pretty sure.
I was hoping he wouldn't be here to stop us from touching the electric fence. Damn it. Letter. Who's got the letter?
There's one.
There it is.
Oh, shit. We don't have to go up the tower now. The morning they sank.
I was on watch duty in the tower when it happened, having just gotten back from an early leave for the reading of my father's will. For years, I childishly blamed him for this. His one last act against me. But it was nobody's fault or decision but my own. I'm sure it was Francis Salter who sent the Canaloa's distress signal. It had been cut off. I still don't know why, and I hastily interpreted the garbled transmission as an attempt to jam radar, and so I sent back the guidebook recommendation to scout and bomb if necessary. Oh, she bombed them. That's why they got bombed. Alright, so we're heading to the last area then. Sweet. Now we gotta figure out how to drown Ren before then. I said no deal, so hopefully they take that as a hint. Didn't her brother die on this island too? When he drowned?
I don't remember if it was on this island or not.
Yeah, I don't either. All I know is for sure is that he drowned. And I'm not even 100% sure on that. Alright, let's just double check. Letters.
Yep.
Okay, we got all those. And then photos. We're missing one, which I guess comes at the end of the game.
Yeah.
So that's good. I think we pretty much got everything. We could even call this 100%. Six a.m.
I don't want to say anything to Ren.
I can actually go down.
The truth of it is, I'm not feeling too awesome right now.
What a thrill!
It's kind of getting worse.
Darkness and silence through the night. What a thrill.
In searching, I can't remember the rest of the words.
Tim. You call him Tim.
Oh, brother.
Yeah, it's not one of my finest.
It feels like wrong to see one of these when we're not in a time loop, right?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, it kind of does.
Always. He always says what I'm thinking.
Beds? Thinking they would have slept here while the rest of us burned?
Yeah, but do you think it would even have worked? Like, if Yugoslavia or whoever dropped an A-bomb on their heads, I don't know if this place would have held up.
Let's see here. Just go until I start feeling pain in my hand from the constant shaking.
Wait, before... Look, if something happens on the other side of this door, just... don't be stupid. cut and run, okay?
Fuck you. If I turn into you don't be stupid.
Start freaking out.
If that's how you feel, I'm not about to even, like, think like that right now. Think positive.
Wait. Okay, you know what? There's like the 10th time we've heard this song all night. There is something going on with... Like, why would this specific tune be all over the place? I have to know what's going on.
Okay, if it'll make you feel better, fine. We'll investigate the case of Jonas's mom's weird song before we save our lives.
Sounds perfect. It's like breaking or something. Can you fix it?
I'm probably gonna get us in a time loop.
It sounds like it's her. Like a recording, or it's just... It's my mom. That's her voice in the static. You can hear that, right? I mean, I know you don't know what she sounded like, but... You can hear that. The voice, right?
Jonas, I think we should go. Really.
Wait. Is it possible? Do you think it's possible? I mean, we've been, like, talking with ghosts the entire night. Do you think it's... Like, it could be, right?
Jonas, I'm sorry, but I really don't think that's...
No,
hard.
Unless your mother was a submarine pilot.
How about you? Oh, you've been talking to your brother.
For sure.
Yeah, that's true.
I know that for sure, but in the stuff we've seen tonight, it just... This has to be possible, right?
But I think her brother might have died on this island.
You can just... Can you just try and tune in the signal? This tape player thing isn't even... I have no clue what's going on, but...
Fine.
Sure, I can try, I guess.
Yeah, because this... I don't know how to get this... clearer, or whatever.
You just spin it, apparently.
I just can't really get this to change, or... Mom,
I guess it's red. Radio. I just noticed it was red. Oh, it's 150.
Mom?
Whoa.
Alex?
Jonas, wait!
Bye.
Jonas, I need you. Come back. Come.
All right, so can we finally go through the door, please? Is it the Batcave? You gonna find Bruce Wayne down here? Poor Jonas.
You know, the truth is...
Saw the man, but not the dog.
Whenever we wanted. We weren't prisoners of the cave.
Then just leave then. Why are you still here? Why not move on of all of them?
Because it's scary, that's why. Have you ever stared into nothing and moved with it and felt a part in it?
It's worse than when we were wilting into atoms. Worse than dying
the first time.
Yes, I have, actually.
Oh, what? Sitting in your room breaking from your brother? You're like this one.
Whatever you think you can do, you can't.
We're not going back. We won't go back.
Child, wait your turn.
Where should I wait? Like, right here? I'll just stand here. Are we gonna have to play Asteroid?
Making a bigger triangle.
Oh no. Oh. Where'd my flashlight go?
Where am I? This isn't... Jonas, are you...
Oh, there's that.
Are you in here somewhere? Anybody?
We're in the water.
Marissa? Guess not.
Andrew Ryan? Are you here?
It's getting darker.
Well, you're gonna find out it's not that simple.
Yeah, I've come to close the hole. I've come to do what Maggie Adler tried to do 50 years ago, all right?
Okay, well, it didn't work then. Why would it work now?
Because I have a radio.
So spoiled, you don't even know the cost of things.
Oh, what the fuck is that thing behind her?
I guess the shadow on that rock.
Oh. Bloom, sure. I think it is.
You up in here.
Titan.
With us. You'll die with us. Again and again.
Well, it'd be an alright way to go if it meant saving some people you care about.
One last chance.
You don't have to
die. You can leave, you know. Through the gate you opened.
Oh, I guess that way to leave. Nah.
Getting started already, okay? You want to check out the void? Fine.
I think we're gonna play the hero.
Stay on the throttle. Just don't blink.
Oh, you don't want this. Then get out of everybody and I'll stop.
It's everyone or nothing, girl. Understand your situation and accept it. You don't even comprehend why this is happening, do you? This Alexandra, wake up! This course of action will only save those morons, not yourself. Don't you understand?
Yeah, I'm very aware.
Wait!
Bye. Guess I can't go back to Andrew Ryan world.
Well, I've seen enough of the world, to be honest.
It's like a light over here. Oh, my frequency now? I gotta like vibrate at the right frequency to get out of here. Dark one.
That's me.
Oh. Hi, Dark one.
Jonas? Jonas, where are you? You
talked to your reflection in the water.
Oh.
Fine, just
are we back in time?
Michael to stay with Clarissa. They like each other a lot.
I guess but I should pick the opposite of what she told me.
How could I even
this is
you realize what's happening?
Yes. What's now happening? I'm the reflection.
Uh-huh.
That I couldn't do anything with earlier.
Hello?
Huh.
Are you... Look, is someone there? Jonas? If you're still there, this would be
peek-a-boo.
A great time to say something.
Peek-a-boo. Oh.
Don't let Jonas talk to his mom. It's not good for him. His mom.
Oh.
I know.
I shouldn't have done that
dead.
Radio
what
thing,
is,
huh?
How is this possible? What's going on? Well, that could have gone better. Right. Time loop. Just don't try and influence Michael. He can live his own life. What does this matter? He's dead. He's not here.
It matters, okay? So I picked like two different things there. The one was don't let him talk to his mom. Dead face. That's supposed to be dead space? Think void.
I think that's Pink Floyd.
Oh. What's the dragon and the girl there looks familiar. What's on TV? My soaps? Yeah. I don't know what the hell that is. Hey, you should go out and drown.
Oh, hey, I didn't even know you were home. You're always so quiet. It's like living with a little fairy tale mouse.
Wait, this is our house.
I'm not. I can't play Amnesia Spy Girl right now. Seriously, pretend to snap Ren's neck on your own time. I've been, like,
pretend.
Struggling with the speech, the graduation thing. I don't want it to be just the usual blah blah we've come so far type stuff. It should have, like, a point.
Trying,
right?
To sniff the corner.
It should bring you to your feet about something.
Graduation speech, is that what we're talking about?
Aw, man, you haven't been listening at all. It's okay.
No,
this
not
is really.
Really
boring.
Kind
I'm guessing of. Mom probably told you about my scholarship to state, right? I don't really know how I feel about it. I mean, I feel it's not like it's a bad thing. It's a good thing, obviously.
What is it? Don't want to go? Like, are you thinking of another school, or...?
Nah, it'd be that school if it was going to be a school. It's just, you know, it seems like half the teachers are alumni, and... Actually, I'm about to be really arrogant and presumptuous and say mean things for no real reason other than I think I know better, so forget it. I've bored you enough. I'm boring me right now.
Michael, say it. Come on. You can't take me to the water's edge of an idea here and then not jump in. That's just cruel.
Oh.
No, really, I'm talking out of my ass. It's fine.
You know, like,
okay,
when he jumped in and drowned himself.
Two choices. One is safer. You know what? I'm not even going to shroud it in whatever. Look, I'm thinking of not going to school at all. Any school. I'm thinking of just forfeiting the money and not doing it.
Why? Don't you want to... I mean, it's not like it'd be hard for you, and you can wait to declare what you want to do.
I know I can, but I'm scared that if I let myself go, that'll be it. I'm never leaving. Listen to the 1,001 things I love about you, Alex. The fact that you don't care what people think about you always hover around the top 5. That's why I ask my little sister for advice all the time. And why
I care. I care what people think. Do people think I don't care what they think?
Relax. I'm saying it's a good thing.
I care
here.
That they don't care that
you
I care what they
way.
Think.
You have your own whatever. It's nice. But anyways, all of that is why I need you to tell me. Really, what do you think I should do? Go to school.
So
here,
which one drowns him?
Or take a chance and leave?
Well, are you going to follow your own advice?
Michael, I think you should leave. Just go and
that was go to school, right?
Alex, just get good friends, okay? And when you're with those friends, just say yes to everything. And keep away from boys. When you talk to them, it feels like you're performing. But also, stay away from girls who look you in the eye for too long. And match every beer with a water. And take classes outside of school.
Okay. I'll make a checklist.
This is a just-in-case package, okay?
I thought that was, like, leave for school. I hope I picked the right one.
I love you, and you're amazing, and that's it. So...
I love you, too.
Huh.
But soon, I shall be so I cannot remember any but the things that never happened.
Yeah, I don't know. Hey, she's waking up. Maybe don't get up immediately.
Are we in ghost heaven?
No, we're not in ghost heaven. We made it.
How the hell did you make it out alive?
For the most part, my arm, like, fell asleep for
we're
some.
We're alive.
Yeah, okay. The important thing is, whatever you did in the cave, it worked. The tear, the hole, it's fixed. The ghosts are gone. We're going home.
Or at least they've stopped trying to eat our souls.
Yeah, it's important to note that. Jonas, what happened to you in the shelter? I was so... I just saw you disappear. I didn't know what to think.
What happened? I thought I heard my mom. And when Alex, when we tried to tune into this signal, I don't know what it looked like from your end, but it was like I'd fallen into a memory with my dad. I don't know.
Huh.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have set us off course or whatever.
I think... Jonas, I think that
get
was,
away from me, Ren.
Like, it was real. You were back then.
That's... I mean, it felt real, so... I don't know. Maybe.
When I was under them, I had something like that, too. Did anyone else? Did anyone... I'm sorry,
no.
But, like... Did
Never.
Anyone have dreams or whatever about the past when they were, taken during the night?
Yeah.
Yeah, a few.
Just the one, I think.
Nope. You guys are nuts.
All right.
I can't believe everything that happened. I feel like we should tell everyone we know. Like, go on a freaking book tour, but...
Let's make a pact to just keep it, like...
I need them to stay quiet until I can put out my book and make $1 million.
Nobody else has to be involved.
No, Alex, we don't need a pact. We actually don't need to ever talk to each other ever again.
I don't know.
Couldn't agree more.
We've had a shared thing now. Shared insane thing that I don't think will get reset once, like, graduation hits or something.
Hey, is this your book?
Oh man, this is...
That's mine.
We're gonna be the best couple ever.
Okay, ugh. Slow down.
I lost it on the way. I thought for sure some commuter would have just tossed it overboard.
Hey, that reminds me. What were we... We were talking about something stupid right before Alex woke up.
Prom?
Prom.
I am definitely skipping this one. I'm deferring the crown to that wheelchair girl.
Are you going, Alex?
Are we supposed to still spike the punch or just bring in flasks? I mean, do they even have punch?
That fast food emporium off 219 is more appealing, so... Don't want to break the 3-year streak of getting bottomless fries in the parking lot. All right, you know what? It's picture time.
No!
Oh God, come on. No, no.
No, no more pictures. I'm sure we all look like we've been through a thresher.
But we survived the thresher's maul. We're alive.
We are alive.
Shut up,
Ray. With that. Come on, let's do it.
Let's actually move outside so we can get the light.
Sure.
Ren, what is that book, anyway?
I don't know. I can hardly make heads or tails out of what the hell he's talking about half the time.
Here's good for the... yeah, just here.
Okay.
Like, look. I'll just pick a random-ass page.
Come on, 2 seconds. I'm not pushing the clicker into your...
Yeah, we're not taking it until you get in here.
I don't think they're bluffing, Alex.
I think they are. I'm calling
it. The boat's gonna dock before you come over here.
I'm counting on it.
Okay, we can wait. And we will.
Who's that shadowy boat captain?
Yeah. Hi, shadowy boat captain. Where'd my radio go? Damn it.
Like this, here. When I was younger...
No, get away from
I
me.
I can remember anything, whether it happened or not. But soon, I shall be so I cannot remember any but the things that never happened.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, everyone. Wait, didn't you...
Cheese!
Something else still happening? Poor Clarissa.
Before we left, I told my mom I was spending the night at a friend's house. And when I got back, I didn't see any reason to change that story. And you know what? I still don't. The island did one good thing, forcing Ren and Nona together. Which is nice, because they're still together, actually, though they go to different schools now. Trying out the long-distance thing, I guess.
Oh. You and... Wait, how was I supposed to... I didn't even get the option to push him apart.
She dropped out of college and works at a boutique. I hear she's scared of the ocean now.
There was, like, 6 options there?
Jonas was the first to introduce me as his sister. You know, without the step part in front of it. And it was weird at first, but it's the truth. He's my brother. He goes to school in town, and we see each other a lot.
Oh, I thought that said boned for me.
It's funny.
I was about to say what?
The island used to pop into my head every single day, and then every other day. And then a week went by, and I realized... I hadn't thought about it at all. I guess that's... I don't know. It's good, I think. But anyways...
That coat is way oversized for her.
Well... If it matters. I decided to stay in town and go to college here. It's practically up the road. And I just wanted something familiar, I guess. But anyways... What time is it? Yeah, sorry. I gotta run or I'll miss the ferry. Ren's dragging me out to Edwards Island for that yearly beach party thing. And I have to pick up what's-his-name Jonas, too. I hope he's not weird or mean
or
something. Whatever. I'm sure it'll be fun. It's something to do, right?
Oh. I didn't get free at all, and I saw no ox. That was a pretty cool game.
Mm-hmm.
It's interesting. I'd like to see some more of the endings. Probably do that off camera.
Yeah.
Seems like there was quite a bunch of them, or quite a bit of them.
Yeah, I think it all depends not only on your, you know, conversation choices, but also, you know, who you bring with you.
Yeah. Seemed like her and her brother, her stepbrother, were pretty close at the end there. Ghost Alex Adler, Playboy. Was that somebody else's name? Was I getting other people's choices?
I don't know. I'm not sure how that... I don't think so. They wouldn't be in the credits.
Huh. I mean, they could if they could... If they had that much technology to pull them. That was an odd segment. Like, did what I say in the mirror actually matter? Could I have...
I think it does.
Could I have saved her brother? A lot of questions left unanswered. How the hell do I push Rand and her apart? I bad talked him every single chance I got, saying that he was a piece of crap. Was I supposed to bring Nona with me?
You could have, and split them up so that they weren't talking.
Yeah, I guess I could have told.
Because they really didn't, you know, decide to date until you left them together.
Oh, that's true.
Over a couple of segments.
Okay. Huh.
I don't know if I had brought this up before. This game was actually made by some former Telltale devs.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It had good storytelling in it.
Mm-hmm.
Kick the ball segment was the best, because I got to kick the ball. Yeah, this game was really rich. It was way better than I expected it to be. Started off a lot of talking, but it made sense near the end. Every once in a while, I would still get frustrated because I couldn't interact with the object that I really wanted to interact with.
Yeah.
Or I would end the conversation.
That is an issue, but I regardless of that, I still think the conversation system and the way it flows is really well done.
Yeah, it's well done. I like that I can interrupt people.
Yeah,
it feels natural there.
Yeah, it feels really natural compared to a lot of video game dialogue.
It was made in Unity, too, so that's pretty cool that they could do that much in Unity. I remember when Unity was just a web plugin thing,
mm-hmm.
as opposed to replace Flash. That was a good game. Definitely worth the time to play it, for the time invested anyway. It's maybe 3 hours, if that. Cool little story. I wish they had explained the system a little better for people liking you mm-hmm. and disliking you. Because all I would ever see was be like my face in a bubble, and it's like, okay, what the hell does that mean? But, yeah, that was good. I enjoyed it quite a bit. So... I think we're pretty much done here. Is there anything else we need to check out?
No, I think that's it. I mean, basically, if you want to start a new game, you just continue the timeline. You pick up.
And your choices from the last game actually matter in the new one?
I don't know. I haven't gotten the option to do that. I haven't played a second time through. And I think we started fresh with this playthrough.
Yes, we did.
We didn't keep my,
we erased
my choices from the first time around.
So... We'll have our choices to go back through.
Mm-hmm.
That was all for this one. Welcome, everyone. Today we're going to be playing Oxenfree.